Please deal him in. Please. Please deal him in. I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it!
You better not. I know you want to.
The only reason I'm not gonna do it is because they say, go gamble on it.
Okay.
What up? It's the Trooper. How fitting that on Trooper Thursday, the mask mandate is gone for Nevada. On Trooper Thursday. It's too late, though. Not that I would vote for him as governor anyway, but it's too late. It's too late. Waited too long. He's still getting voted out.
He is.
There's no chance he's the governor again. No chance. By the way, I feel fantastic. I feel better than I felt in a long time. Physically, I feel more energized than ever.
I feel like we've been, asleep for the last month.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, I was sick. I was sick, y'all.
Oh, you're gonna tell them you're near death?
I don't know if it was food poison or what. What day was it? Tuesday night? No, because Wednesday, no, Monday night. Monday night, right? So Sunday is when I had Dave's hot chicken.
For dinner.
I don't know that it would be related to that at all, but I don't know what it could be because everything else I ate at home. Had the same stuff. Except the only thing I had was milk late at night, but I had had that milk several days before and it was fine. Fell asleep over here on the Sofa del Troopers, and at 4 a.m. I woke up and I felt kind of pukey, but I figured it was just because I had milk and two cookies and was lying down. So I went to bed at 7 a.m. I woke up. Boy, I don't want to be gross, but pure liquid poop, and then violent, I'm talking about violent vomiting. Is that too gross to say in the vlog?
No.
Violent. I was puking, so I was like, it looked like something out of a cartoon.
And you never get sick.
And I never throw up. And so then, yeah, I thought I was gonna die on Tuesday. I was so exhausted. And then so all I did was lay on the couch. Today, I feel fantastic. Fantastic! I'm not pooping vanilla lattes anymore.
No.
Iced vanilla lattes.
Oh gosh.
All right, we didn't like Weir a Thai in Chinatown, but I think we just had a bad experience. We're gonna give this one a shot. Some South Rainbow action. I was going to ask you what kind of soup this is, but what's this right here? This ain't tofu, is it?
Yes, that is tofu.
I'm not eating tofu. I'm just barely gonna eat the soup since it has tofu in it. Tangy.
Good?
I like it. I ain't eating no soybean curd though.
Eat that tofu.
I'm not eating that shit. Was pretty good. The wings were not spicy at all. It was way better than the weird experience we had before.
Yes.
So I give it about a, I don't know, I'd say about a 99.8% chance that Westgate is, you know, up to date on the you know, mass situation, but it only happened like a couple hours ago. And the thing is that companies can still require masks in their businesses or whatever if they want to. For instance, I guarantee you, the Apple store will probably still require a mask. It's probably a company-wide thing. And when Christina and I were in South Carolina for Christmas, Apple store was like the one place that I saw that you had to wear a mask inside. But I would think in the competitive world of Las Vegas casinos, I can't imagine that, you know, the Westgate wouldn't be up to. But I see a guy in a mask right there and another guy in a mask right there. Oh, they're leaving the casino. Also, the driver of that shuttle is wearing a mask. The dudes in the tattoo shop are not wearing masks. Those two Westgate employees are wearing masks. And keep in mind, most places will still allow people to wear masks if they want to. I mean, that's all they're yelling about. Even the most COVID crazy media outlets have acknowledged that cloth masks do not work. So I can't imagine why anyone would want to wear a mask if you didn't have to. Unless they were someone who were high risk or something and they really wanted to try to protect themselves, but still, cloth mask, I don't know. I'm seeing about 50-50 mask to no mask, but I don't see any signs. So I guess we're on board over here.
Oh boy.
I hope you're on the top, because if you're on the top, I'm scooping it.
I'm on the bottom and the top. I'm on the bottom and the top.
Let's see that.
That don't count as being on the top. Four. Just kidding.
Wait a minute, I got out.
Muck that.
I got out.
Muck it. Muck it.
Don't put a seven out there.
Muck it. You should have put a four on the bottom.
I got a five and you got a top.
I had to isolate.
Oh, David, what's up?
Troopers gang got me this time. But I'd like to say hi to Ryan, Anton, Andy, Tyler, Mike, and Emma.
Go gamble. I don't, that's a really corny thing to say.
How much was it?
90. Okay. Okay.
So I put my card in a machine to play the little free slot tournament. And it wasn't there, so I guess I don't have it anymore. But I had $10 free play that I didn't know about. Turned it into $18.75 cash. There you go. Because we're like here in person, you know what I mean, Fast Eddie?
Trooper is awesome. Love his videos. I'll watch him until the day I go to the old folks home. And I might not have cable.
Oh, you'll have YouTube. All right, see you, man. Thanks.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah. Yeah. Where's that dog's mask? Put a mask on that. They're known disease carriers.
That is a good looking pooch. That is a good looking
pooch. He's ready to get his gambles in.
Can I?
Absolutely.
Is it him or she?
It's a he.
What if it bites the shit out of you?
Oh, that's a good looking.
Never. Get over here. Right. Roll over.
Oh man.
Call the cops.
You didn't call.
It's burger time. What do you know about burgers?
Hey, Toshi, would you like to say anything to the Emperor of Japan? I'm just kidding. It's hard to believe that it has been 2 years since you were in the game.
Right.
Good luck in the tournament tomorrow.
Thank you.
The Venetian tournament. All right. All right. Now that's what I call a super fun Trooper Thursday. It's just after midnight. Started with two tables for the first 3 hours, and then we combined to one table. But really good to see everyone. Thanks for coming to the game. And I mean, all the way from Japan, Hitoshi lives in Tokyo, Japan. and he watches my vlog. YouTube is amazing, all right? This is quite a world we live in where I can live so far away from someone like Hitoshi who lives all the way in Japan, and I make videos and he likes to watch my videos. It's amazing. I actually played on both tables at one point tonight. Somehow I managed to make quad jacks, get a $100 high hand bonus. I also got it all in pre-flop for 175 bucks each with ace king versus ace king, and I made a flush and won the pot and still managed to lose $55 for the night. Doesn't quite add up, does it? I'll tell you what though, if there's ever a day of the week that I'm okay losing 55 bucks after playing 8 hours, it's Trooper Thursday. Honestly, if I could just break even for Trooper Thursdays for the long term, I'll be fine with that. I love Trooper Thursday. Speaking of Trooper Thursday though, this one has come to an end. It's actually Friday now. Friday, Super Bowl weekend, 2022, the day after the governor of Nevada got rid of the mask mandate. Better late than never, I guess. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching my videos. More videos to come. Shit will get back on track. There have been a lot of things happening. Yeah. I'll see you next time.